The IATF endorses the recommendation of the DTI in allowing the full operation of those engaged in the manufacture of medicines, medical supplies, devices, and equipment, including but not limited to suppliers of inputs, packaging, and distribution to address the country's clear and present need for medical supplies and equipment.